The Sukhoi Su-47 Berkut Firkin, also designated S-32 and S-37 during initial development, was an experimental supersonic jet fighter developed by the J-S-C Sukhoi Company. A distinguishing feature of the aircraft was its forward-swept wing that gave the aircraft excellent agility and maneuverability. While serial production of the type never materialized, the sole aircraft produced served as a technology demonstrator prototype for a number of advanced technologies later used in the 4.5 generation fighter Su-35 and current 5th generation jet fighter Su-57. The Su-47 is of similar dimensions to previous large Sukhoi fighters, such as the Su-35. To reduce development costs, the Su-47 borrowed the forward fuselage, vertical tails, and landing gear of the Su-27 family. Nonetheless, the aircraft includes an internal weapons bay and space set aside for an advanced radar. Like its immediate predecessor, the Su-37, the Su-47 is of tandem triple layout, with canards ahead of wings and tail planes. The Su-47 has two tail booms of unequal length outboard of the exhaust nozzles. The shorter boom, on the left-hand side, houses rear-facing radar, while the longer boom houses a brake parachute.